Why did you do that, sir?
Just take for example, anybody when you talk about raising the capacity of women, no nation can develop without women. So assuming that alone, I should see it as a major project. And if a man does that, of course, you need to encourage him. I just told you that. It's a lesson for me. I'm leaving office. If I had known about this, probably I would have started it. But it's not too late for me. I'm going back home to tell my wife, listen, my wife, let it be there. Not just for us, for future government that come. Look at the kind of projects that are carrying out. So why would you not support social governance that's encouraging this?
So
I'm not even talking about that. If a president that has the interest of Nigeria, a president that has experience in governance, a president that Nigeria can say, yes, I remove food. I mean, I put food on the table, we'll fight insecurity. That's what we're looking for. Not some people are talking about ethnicity. No.
And we got your mind.
Don't worry. My family, because it's not been easy. For 18, I've been in politics since 1999. Chairman of council, chief of staff, minister, governor. I think I should take the rest after this.
All right, so